I would say, besides it being robotic, I would say it's automated and technology driven to become more efficient. And with efficiency, so when we think about that, that's saving, you know, on expenses. So it's cutting expenses, and it's also looking to drive revenue. So to drive revenue, because now you've got people, instead of you going in the restaurant and ordering with a person, so paying a cashier, now you've got someone at a kiosk, which costs less, right? So now that sale is more profitable, right? So, and it's also quicker. You receive the payment faster. It looks like, I did not see if they're taking